Smoke on, baby. It's time for an incredible pulled pork sandwich using some really incredible acorn squash pulled pork fritters that I made fresh this morning. We're going to go ahead and take those fritters. We use a couple eggs, some flour, some seasonings, some shredded pulled pork, and of course that acorn squash that we did in the Cuisinart. We're going to use some avocado oil, high heat, doesn't smoke or burn, stays nice and clear. 2 minutes on each side, we're going to flip it over. Then we're going to wait another 2 minutes and do a final flip for that incredible golden brown outside and that really nice, soft, tender center with that pulled pork and that acorn squash. Then we're going to go ahead and take that off out of the avocado oil, set that down on the paper towels. Look at that camera action. There it is, close up. And we're going to go ahead and plate up our dish. We're going to take our pulled pork. We're going to cook that up in our cast iron. Get that nice and crispy for the outside. We're going to finish it off with George Earle's barbecue sauce. Boom, there we are. This is the Scintillation State, and I'm your governor.